A very good morning to all my dear learners. Dear learners, welcome to your EVS class. Dear learners, have you ever been to a garden? Yes. What do you see in the garden? Yes, we can see many flowers in different shapes, sizes and colors. Now, dear learners, in today's class we will learn about different varieties of flowers. First of all, we will recite a rhyme about different flowers. Roses are red, yellow and pink. The lotus in the pond does not sink. Yellow sunflowers face the sun. Flowers are liked by everyone. Orange marigold, oh so bright. Sweet smelling jasmine is completely white. In many, many colors, hibiscus is found. With petals open wide, it looks big and round. So learners, did you enjoy the rhyme? Now we will learn more about all the flowers one by one. These are roses. Roses are different in colors like red, yellow, pink, white, etc. It has pleasant fragrance. This is lotus flower. It is pink in color. Lotus is our national flower. It grows in water. It is very beautiful flower. These are sunflowers. A sunflower is yellow in color. Sunflowers always faces the sun. These are jasmine flowers. A jasmine flower is white in color. It has a very nice fragrance. These are lily flowers. And you know, learners, lilies are also comes in different colors. Look here, learners, you all are aware of these flowers. These are marigolds, and marigold comes in yellow and orange colors. This is hibiscus flower. We can see this flower mostly in our surroundings. So, dear learners, today what you will do? You will collect different flowers from your garden, name them and make a video, send in your respective class groups. Thank you, dear learners. Have a good day.